Desde los estudios del centro de Ohio, Telemundo Colombos presenta Flash Informativo.
Luis Orozco para Flash Informativo. Buenas noches. I'm over here with my good friend, Dr. Roberts from the Health Commission of Columbus. There is a problem with drugs right now, and it's getting worse and worse, and it's touching all the communities, Hispanic community, Black community, Americans, anywhere. Tell us a little bit about that.
So our nation and the state of Ohio, as well as Franklin County, has seen an opiate epidemic where individuals are addicted to a drug called opiates, and we have many people dying. Last year in Franklin County alone, we had over 500 individuals lose their lives because of the opiate addiction and the opiate epidemic. And those are moms, those are fathers, those are sons and daughters. Our families are losing their lives.
And some of the problems, unfortunately, it came with maybe some doctors who was prescribing it too freely to people. So even that is being watched now.
Yeah, well, addiction is a disease. And we know that there are certain individuals that are more vulnerable to addiction. And we know that a lot of this epidemic, this opiate epidemic that we're experiencing, has to do with prescription drugs, where doctors were legitimately prescribing pain medicine to individuals who unfortunately got addicted to them. And then when they were unable to get the drugs any longer from their provider,
right,
they went to the streets to find the drugs.
The information is on the screen. Para Flash Informativo, Luis Orozco, hasta mañana.